And then Mutant Army Josh Miranda here. Today, we are trying a brand new leg workout. Taking it from our buddy Enrique right now. He's an MMA fighter, about to go pro soon. Doing a whole different type of leg routine today. Always trying something new. Never be scared, guys, to take advice from other people. If you think you're bigger or you think you're more knowledgeable, everybody has different techniques. Never be afraid to learn new things. Don't be the douchebag like, nah, I'd rather do my workout. Talk to you guys in a bit. Gotta finish my set. Like I said, Mutant Arm here. We are trying something new. Weight isn't an issue today. It's just non-stop action, as you've been seeing lately in my videos. It's all about constant movement. Always trying to do something new. Here we are. Switching legs over here on the lunge now. Woo! Always loving new workouts. Gotta try them all. You saw me doing a different type of hamstring workout. We're doing good mornings, but I can't do good mornings because my back's not all there, and it's a lot of weight. Even though it's just a bar, it still has my back a little bit. So I'm able to just do the straight leg deadlift. It feels so much better for me in general. You see I'm without shoes right now too as well, because trying to do these lunges in my supers don't work out very well. Shoes get in the way. So whatever you gotta do to make sure you stay comfortable and hit the weights right. Now she rockin' Shine John. Man, I just ended up on everybody's guest list. I'm just doing better than what everyone projected. I knew that I'd be here, so if you ask me how I feel, I'ma just tell you it's everything that I expected, bitch. Hands up in the air. You know what I mean? Like I said, doing something new. One time for the west side. Let me see them hands up in the air. Y'all get ready, this guy's gonna be something big. This ain't no joke. Good music. Hands up in the air. Three times for the baddest chick in the world. Got her hands up in the air. Yeah. Nah, I'ma hit the drink up. Yeah. It's my last. I'ma light up like it's my last. I'ma dress up like it's my last. I'ma swear. I'ma do it like I never had it. Looking like a wrestler. Like I never had it. I never had it. Fuck. These cats are pretty ridiculous, man. You don't want to be kicked in the face of those. Mutant Army, how's it going, guys? Just finished up our leg workout with my boy, where's he at? Joseph, walking away. Don't be scared now, cut. And my buddy Enrique, the main nigga that led us to our workout today. So like I said earlier in the video, guys, different. You know, it's a huge mixture of a lot of things. Different type of workout. Obviously, my buddy does MMA, so we're mixing that in there. Don't judge my form in that stuff, because that's not my forte. Unlike this guy, with calves bigger than my biceps, like nobody's business. But it's whatevs, you know? So yeah, did a little something. We didn't go heavy weight today. We did a lot of reps and a lot of everything, mixing with a lot of cardio, no resting at all. So hopefully you like guys today's video, guys. Let me know what you think. Mutant Army, today's lesson, we will be talking about trying new things. So, point of my life right now, I am open to try anything. I don't say no to anything anymore. I'm always welcome and opening to trying new things. So if you guys saw either my video or my posting before about that magic show that I went to that I feel like helped change and inspire my life, is always living in the moment, trying new things. In working out, I have always listened to other people. I've tried other things. You know, I research other things because you can never know too much when it comes to fitness. So my buddy Enrique today, obviously, like I've mentioned, an MMA fighter. We were trying out a bunch of cardio workouts that he does. We were doing his leg workout he does for his fighting. It was a lot of fun, don't get me wrong. Sure, I looked a little stupid doing some of his workouts, like with the shooting, with the knee and everything, and then doing the jumping jacks. But the fact is, I don't care what I look like to other people, because the fact is, we're still putting in work no matter what it is. So trying new things, everybody. So when you live day to day and somebody invites you to do something and you say no, all you're doing is passing up on life. Don't pass up life. Always, always try something new every day, because if you do the same thing every single day, your body, your mind, living becomes like a dead zone. You know, you just become a zombie to life. You're not trying anything new. You live day to day just doing what you have to do. And that's not what life is about. Life is about experiencing. I haven't really done that in my life at all until now. So my buddy asked me to train him because he wants to get bigger. But today we asked him to train us, you know, because I can make him bigger. Yes, so be it. But I want to learn new things myself, and he knows some stuff that I don't know. So trying new things is always a beautiful thing. Not only is it going to help you in the fitness world, it's going to help you in reality as well. Because, like I said, you don't want to live day to day not doing anything new. You want to live day to day trying something new, experiencing something new, just loving life. Because every time you experience something new, you know, it makes like, wow, like, you know, today might have sucked, but at least I did this, you know, and it made the day so much better. Like, oh, you know, today sucks. Do you want to try this? Sure, let's try it out. Boom. Something new. Your life is different. It wasn't the same boring routine. You know, the whole point in life is experiencing. It took me forever to figure this out. It took me forever to realize, you know what, there's nothing wrong with doing something for yourself. There's nothing wrong with letting yourself, your body, your mind experiencing new things. Yeah, work is important. I bust my ass off. I got like about 3 jobs right now. But whenever I have a free moment, I have to do something new. So that way, no matter how tired I get from all these jobs that I'm trying to do, from school, it's always experiencing something new. So every day is always another beautiful day. Always live in the moment, guys. Love every day. Try something new. Today, if you see this video, I want you to say, I'm going to try something new, whether it's a new food, a new workout, putting yourself out there, anything. Just try something new. I love you guys.